Victory Church. It is great to have everybody joining us again today. We're just going to do one of our Victory Conversations. This is just a great way to keep connected, a fun way to get to know some people in our church. So welcome to the Onis. So I'm just going to ask you some questions, get to know you a little bit, so we'll fire away. So where do you come from?
So we're originally from Nigeria. We moved to Saskatchewan from New Brunswick in 2015, and we've been attending the Victory Church since 2016.
Fantastic. And who's in your household?
Each other and our two girls.
Fantastic. And would you choose sweet or savory?
I would say sweet for Wally and savory for myself.
All right. Okay. And if you had a favorite book or movie or show, what might that be?
My favorite book is Unbroken. And I know for Molade, she loves Downton Abbey series.
Yeah, my wife likes the Downton Abbey series. And so just kind of briefly tell us, what's life been since lockdown for you guys?
So life has been a big challenge actually for everyone with physical distancing, which is kind of unnatural. But we have also found new ways to connect with families across continents and across time zones. It's in a way, while we've been physically distancing, we've been connecting socially and getting to know each other a lot better, sharing the word via Zoom meetings. And so in that way, it's been positive.
And just kind of briefly, maybe how do you see God working day to day?
We see it's by His grace that we're in good health today. And we give Him all the praise. We've seen Him work in our family, in our children, in our community, and also in our church.
Fantastic. That's great to hear. And if there's one thing that brings you joy, what might that be?
I'll say the Word of God and our children and each other.
And, you know, you guys are kind of in the midst of it all in healthcare. Is there something that we could pray for you for as a church?
Pray for strength to live through this uncertain times, to continue to live a Christ-centered life.
Fantastic. Well, I really appreciate you guys, all that you're doing, all that you're involved in, and taking time out of your day to do this for us. It's great to get to know you, and hopefully we will see you in the not-too-distant future. God bless. Have a great rest of your day.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you. Thank you.